Alright, I didn't bother doing recording the first part because I've already done the first part and it was all the same. The only difference was that I talked to Harris once instead of continuing to talk to him when he asks about Jennifer. Shit, I gotta plug myself in. Sorry, there's fans in the background again. Alright. Oh! Holy crap! Hey, buddy! Gotta make sure this is actually recording. There we go. Thank you.
This one's creepier. Goulash. Oh, shit. Helen's is way creepier than Jennifer's. Oh shit, he's already on this floor? Something I'm supposed to grab in here though. This is annoying. Stupid. That's the longest I've ever stayed in a safe room, so I guess I can't. There's nothing in here. You didn't need to come back?
Oh, snap.
My pants there. Well then, there's no way out. I give up.
Excuse me.
wait a minute, there was the security guard. That's weird. No, don't do that. That's an alarm. Where is he? Whoa, that's Rose? So that's who was dead on the bed. There's gotta be something in here. Not swearing. What? Run! Run for your life! Run like you want to live! That being said, I don't know your situation. Maybe you don't want to live. My pants. I mean, I'm pooping me pants. Shoe puff. Cool, just walk. work again. Time for this, come on girl, please run. Not no, he could pop out like that. I don't even know where I can hide from him in this. Can I still hide in the bedrooms? Come on girl. I hate this. I hate how she just walks. What? That's not available? One of these buttons is supposed to help her, like, escape with her life. I'll be back.